Okay, welcome guys. So today we'll be talking about Olivia. So how old is Olivia Rodrigo? She's 18 years old. Her birthday is on 20th February and she was born in 2003. Now, what is Olivia Rodrigo's zodiac? Well, her zodiac is Pisces and she even refers to herself as a spicy Pisces in her social media account. How tall is Olivia? Well, Olivia is 5 feet 4, which is 1.65 in meters. Where is Olivia Rodrigo from? Is she Filipino? Well, Olivia is a Filipino-American. She was born in the US and grew up in California before moving to Los Angeles to act. Her mother is American with Irish and German descent, and her father is Filipino-American. Speaking about her heritage with Disney, Olivia revealed that her great-grandfather moved from the Philippines to the US as a teenager. Before we move on, please subscribe to our channel and do not forget to press the bell icon so that we could bring you the latest updates. The 18-year-old's debut album, Sour, enjoyed the biggest opening week of 2021, setting a streaming record. It attracted the highest number of streams for a debut album in its opening week, overtaking previous record holder Lewis. Meanwhile, her single Good For You is the year's biggest number one, notching up 117,000 chart sales across 7 days. The figure includes 13.5 million streams, according to the official charts company, who called the US single the year's biggest breakthrough artist. Rodrigo's debut single, Driver's License, topped the UK charts in January. That song broke Spotify's record for the most streams in one day, peaking at 17 million streams on 12 January. She is also the first artist for 6 years to top both charts on the release of the debut album. The last was Sam Smith in 2015 with the album In the Lonely Hour and single Lay Me Down.